Is your 8-year-old excited?
Yes.
She has been in the appointment, so that was
Thank you. It's called vlogging.
Are you excited, babe?
Of course.
You gotta go get our bags out of the car. Because obviously we need them now.
Oh, dang.
Yeah, you don't want to have to leave one. That's
right. Where's she gonna be at? She coming. Baby Sage coming. Grab something to eat. Fun fact, y'all, it is baby Dallas' birthday today. So we're gonna see if she's coming by then. Had to get some good old Poppy's Cuban Grill. Let's get back to the labor. Good old Poppy's on the corner. I don't know what this is. Sand up that Cuban grill. How do you like the Poppy's?
Baby good. Gotta eat before you get things started.
Y'all, it's nighttime and we still here. You can't even see you. Can't even see you. I'll turn the camera around for you. What is... She watching Catfish. Baby Sage says, I'm coming out tonight.
Later.
How much easier I
went? Yeah, that's
one reason.
Okay, Carol got that.
You're gonna be somebody's own personal doll at home, aren't you? I know. Look, you got two dolls.
Thank you.
done it. Pushed out. Hey, baby. And now we're waiting to be moved. Check my eyes. I gotta wipe my face. It's been a long, eventful day, y'all. Thanksgiving tomorrow.
Sage the Sedge.
Sage the Sedge has graced our presence.
Big sister and granny.
Take a picture. Take a picture of you and her.
Actually, your elbow propped up like that, so you
don't
have to.
How do you feel, Casey? Casey, how do you feel?
Good.
What do you want to say? You're a big sister now.
Got your own baby.
She's not an egg now.
Oh. I'm gonna lay on you. Just relax.
That's your twin. Had to grab some good fellas. Check it out. Yeah, that's a deep dish. Let's get it. Bite already. Tea is unsweet. Food is unseasoned. It tastes like prison food. Only thing good, to my opinion, is the cornbread. Maybe the grapes. Also ate the turkey carrots and potatoes. Yeah, they need to work on this.
Oh.
Sage. Sage. Like, where am I? What did I get myself into?
What are hats? Where are your hats, girl?
Sleeping right now. She don't want to be bothered by anybody. First bath. It's okay, baby. Oh. Let it out. You ready to take your bath? So stubborn. It's a little mean, so she mean like her daddy.
She mean like this.
It's okay. Okay, Sage. It's okay. Over here. Quiet. have to stay one more day because baby Sage lost just a little bit of weight and we just want to make sure she's safe. So today is the 24th, of course, the day after Thanksgiving. But it's looking like we're leaving tomorrow. Prayers up for baby Sage. She'll be okay because she's protected regardless. Today, Sage. Ooh. Baby Sage is out in the world. Yay.